on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Dragon Quest XI has been officially announced for PlayStation 4 and the new 3DS. The news was revealed by a Square Enix stream, though a logo for the game and its title had surfaced ahead of the official announcement. In the stream, Square Enix detailed its plans for the long-running series ahead of its 30th anniversary in 2016. The stream ended by focusing on Dragon Quest XI, which will come to the PlayStation 4 and run on Unreal Engine 4. It's being developed by Square Enix with the help of Orca, and will be the first Dragon Quest game on PlayStation since Dragon Quest VIII. The 3D version is being worked on by the same core team, but will not be a port. While both games will tell the same story, the presentation will be tailored to suit the technology of the console it's running on. The 3DS version seems to display the game in both a 2D sprite style and top-down 3D graphics. There was no confirmed release date, let alone a Western release date, though next year marks the 30th anniversary of the series. It was also announced that Dragon Quest X, a MMO incarnation of the series, will also be headed for PlayStation 4. Previously, it was only available for Wii U, 3DS, and PC. Now, as far as I know, there hasn't been any actual official announcement of Dragon Quest X coming here in the Western area to the United States. Over there in Japan, it's apparently on the Wii U, 3DS, and PC. Now, it would be nice if they did bring it over here to the US, especially for a PlayStation 4 release. I don't know if they would try to release it on the Wii U and 3DS as well. And this announcement for the Dragon Quest XI, I also heard that Dragon Quest XI might be coming out for the Nintendo's next system, this NX, well, codename NX right now. I heard that this game could be coming out for that. I mean, considering that next year is supposed to be their 30th anniversary, and it's also the time frame that we've heard about for the next system for Nintendo, it's not out of the range of possibilities. It could happen. But to me, I like that they're finally bringing back, well, they're not exactly bring back, they're bringing back a main Dragon Quest game to the PS4, because there's this Dragon Quest Heroes game that's coming out for PS4, but it's more along the lines of the Dynasty Warriors type of game. But as it says here in the article, the last time we had a normal Dragon Quest standard type of game was Dragon Quest VIII for the PlayStation systems. So yeah, I'm glad to hear and see that this is finally happening, that when it is coming to the PlayStation 4, we just don't know when it'll be here in the United States, or the Americas, or the Western market.